So there we have three happy endings to a one-half-hour show. That's all for today on The French Chef. This is Julia Child. Bon appétit.
Julia Child is co-author of the book Mastering the Art of French Cooking.
The French Chef is made possible by a grant from Safeway Stores.
This is the Eastern Educational Network. These are channels 2 and 44 in Boston.
Did you know that your body is the only machine that improves with you? The more you move, the better you live. If you're sitting there in a chair right now, get up and jog. Use it. Don't lose it. I'm Maggie. See you soon.
Maggie and the beautiful machine work on flexibility. That's Monday at 6.
I thank you very much for being here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I found this program very important and personally fascinating. I discovered that it isn't the anarchist and the book thrower and burner and the building destroyer that are against the war in Vietnam and Cambodia. It's these children, and they're our children. And I have a feeling that they're dedicated and that they will not quit until war is finished in this country. Thank you for being with us, and please join us again next week at the same time. Till then, good night.
Tonight's David Susskind show was recorded May 11th, 1970. Next week, parents discuss the big fight over sex education. The David Susskind show is made possible on this station by a grant from the Chester Baker Drug Company, Boston, Brookline, and Cambridge. WGBH is pleased to announce that the University of Massachusetts is the newest member of the Lowell Institute Cooperative Broadcasting Council. WGBH-TV, Channel 2 in Boston. WGBH-TV, Channel 2 in Boston.
WGBH-TV, Channel 2 Boston, is a non-profit, non-commercial educational television station dedicated to community service. It was established in 1955 with funds donated in honor of Edward A. and Lincoln Filene and by the Fund for Adult Education. The WGBH studios burned in October 1961, and the station now is located in a new building made possible by the contributions from thousands of individuals, businesses, trade unions, foundations, and other organizations. Major donations to the building were made by the Ford Foundation, by the 20th Century Fund in honor of Edward A. Filene, and by the Committee for the Permanent Charity Fund, Incorporated. We're deeply grateful to the following members of the Broadcasting Council: the Lowell Institute, Boston College, the Boston Symphony Orchestra, Boston University, Brandeis University, Brown University, Harvard University, Massachusetts Institute of Technology, the Museum of Fine Arts, the Museum of Science, the New England Conservatory of Music, Northeastern University, Simmons College, Tufts University, Wellesley College, and Yale University.
WGBH is licensed by the Federal Communications Commission to the WGBH Educational Foundation. Our transmitter is located in Needham, Massachusetts, by arrangement with the Westinghouse Broadcasting Corporation. Our studios are located at 125 Western Avenue, Boston. On behalf of the staff and management of WGBH-TV, this is Robert Genest. Good night.
Free Thought Broadcast Day. WLIW is owned and operated by the Long Island Educational Television Council, with transition facilities located at Mitchell Field in Garden City, New York. WLIW operates on Channel 21 with an affected radiated power of 692 kilowatts by the authority of the Federal Communications Commission. Be with us again tomorrow when WLIW begins its broadcast day at 5 p.m.
WETA broadcasts programs in public affairs, education, science, self-enrichment, business, entertainment, and the arts. Without commercials, with taste and fairness. Channel 26 derives its operating income from four main sources. Production contracts, individual viewer memberships and contributions, gifts from business and industry, and grants from foundations and other institutions. The station receives no funds from advertising, no operating revenue from any governmental body. WETA appreciates the contributions received each year from more than 23,000 members. WETA-TV, Channel 26, is a public broadcasting institution, owned and operated by the Greater Washington Educational Telecommunications Association, Incorporated, a nonprofit corporation whose trustees represent the educational, cultural, and business communities of the Greater Washington area. The Channel 26 transmitter and tower facilities are located at 5202 River Road in Bethesda, Maryland. Offices and studios are located at 3620 27th Street South, Arlington, Virginia. The transmitter, offices, and studios of our sister station, WETA-FM, 90.9 on the radio dial, are located at 5217 19th Road in North Arlington, Virginia. Now speaking for the entire WETA staff, this is Jack Byrne, inviting you to join us again tomorrow.
Thank you. moments worth finding, the magic of seeing something new. And nature too.
Just watch us now.
TV worth watching means our shows reflect on you.
A world made clear every day. Your eyes will see a whole new way.
Our quality comes through. We'll show you how.
Just watch us now.
We're PBS. We've got a different point of view.
Our broadcast day on 13 WNET, owned and operated by the Educational Broadcasting Corporation, assigned to Newark, New Jersey, and serving the tri-state metropolitan area. This is a non-profit, non-commercial television station broadcasting 7 days a week. Thank you for watching member-supported 13. Good night.